making money. This segment, I love it a lot as well. We get paid for bringing value to the marketplace. If you don't bring any value to the marketplace, you're not going to get paid. If you don't have any product or a service that you are selling or saving to people that need it, you're not going to get paid anything. If you are getting paid 10 rand, it means the value that you bring is worth 10 rand. So we can go back to my example about creating a hand sanitizer. You will be solving people's problems if you can create something like that, that the market will pay for you and you will get a lot of money. And I think this is the best way of making money, trying to solve people's problems. If you can come up with something that can solve my problem, surely I will spend money on it. You know very well, when you are sick, you go to the doctor. If there is a doctor within the suburb where you live, that doctor will take your money and provide you with the solution. And here we are trying to change the mindset and understand that when you create a business, we as people don't care about your business. We care about our problems. So be the solution. If you go to ShopRite and you find that there is only one till open, you complain about why there is only one till. You don't somehow ask and try to find out, hey, manager, what's wrong? Is there any way I can help at least for the queue to go? No, we don't. We don't care about ShopRite. We care about what ShopRite can do for us. And then what they do, they provide a solution. And then when they have more tills open, you will buy your product and go ahead. You don't care after that. Should there be a robbery immediately after you just bought what you wanted? No, actually you even run because you want to protect yourself. So be the solution. Find something that will solve people's problems. Yeah? And then yes, if you can find a way to serve the people, that's where you'll be successful. And then this is part of how to create. And then let's try to, okay, don't let fear and emotions to stop you from doing what needs to be done, changing people's lives. You know, come and host your own workshops on doing the business, on providing information. Don't be afraid.